check out that. What's going on, guys? It is your boy Fang, and I am back for another video today. I'm here to give you guys season 2 of Fang Plays Final Fantasy VII Remake, episode 1, baby. That's right, episode 1 of season 2. You guys know you want to see it. Guys, it almost didn't happen. I honestly wasn't going to even upload this shit, and I said, you know what, fuck it, we're just going to remake the whole thing again, because I had some issues earlier. If you didn't see the last video, I made a video about the whole situation. Here's the thing, man, I had to do this, man, I had to do it. So when I uploaded part one of the next remake, the next installment of the game, you guys gotta understand this, there's people that watch my channel that either don't play games at all, or they didn't play the remake, and they only know the story through my gameplay. So when they see the episode 1 drop, they're not gonna have any context of the crazy. Guys, the ending of this game is crazy. There's so much shit. You need to see it, okay? You need to see it. So yes, I already know what happens because I already watched it. So yes, I'm not gonna sit here and fucking like pretend like I don't know what. No, it's none of that. Listen, if I gotta sit here and just shove me quad and just fucking play the game, you guys are gonna watch this ending, okay? You need to see it. Not to mention, I already started some of the DLC and I want to continue doing the DLC. And you know what? Fuck it. I don't care, bro. I gotta upload this shit. We gotta do it because I want you guys to know the full story, and I wanna make sure that we're all on the same page going into the next installment of the game, alright? Not to mention, this is probably one of the best boss fights I've done for the end of the game in a long time. So it slaps, it's hard, it's pretty good. So anyway, that's why I decided, I figured out my problem. Unfortunately for you guys, I'm sorry, you guys are going to hear an echo. I fixed my problem, and part of it was because of these goddamn earphones. I don't know what it is. Putting the earphones in my computer, I don't know what it is, bro. I think it's this new microphone. I don't know what it is. I don't know. But the reason why I'm going to have an echo on this episode is because I don't have my... It's going to pick up everything that I can actually hear. So that's why you have the earphones. So that way you guys don't hear the echo and all. That's where it's going to come from. So it's okay. I will hopefully figure this shit out for the next episode. But right now, I'm gonna upload this goddamn gameplay because I'm missing time that I was supposed to spend right goddamn now grinding with my girl Yuffie. But instead, I'm doing this bullshit again, replaying it because it didn't want to fucking, it wanted to fuck up. And that's okay. That's okay if it fucked up. It's okay, we'll just do this shit again. It's fine. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna make the intro too goddamn fucking long. Because we're already at fucking 3 minutes, so fuck it, I already explained what it is. Anyway, season 2 of the remake, guys. Shit, you're watching Netflix, they wait till 2-3 fucking years to do the next season of some fucking bullshit. Like Kakegurui, still waiting on season 3, Netflix. So yes, it's okay, it takes all day to fucking put shit up sometimes. So that's okay, that's why I'm gonna call this season 2. So you guys didn't even know you could do a season 2 in a video game. Yes, you can. On this channel, you can. That's what you guys gonna do right now. So yes. Let's jiggy. Right. You gonna redo Gears of War fan, man? My bro, fucking no. I wanted to do Final Fantasy VII Remake because I enjoyed the fucking ending. I asked some questions and I was like, nah, people need to see this fucking bullshit. So I used the chapter select to fucking get back to chapter 18. So I'm just gonna do everything all over again. And we're just gonna get right up to the point where I last left off via the chapter select. So here we go, guys. Season 2, let's go! How are you guys doing tonight, by the way? Like I said, I already seen all this shit, so I'm gonna let you guys kinda enjoy.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
Story content, guys.
Whoa! Are you guys seeing this?
I apologize about that. There ain't nothing I can do about that echo right now. Still gotta figure some shit out on my end. You guys enjoyed that rap. Shit. Y'all ain't never gonna see
what
that shit again. I know it was horrible. I just wanted to do it just because I felt like it. I had to build up some hype to this fucking video, man. Y'all ain't get off me. Oh, man. Cousin Palmer! Oh, man. I still got those lyrics in my head. And those lyrics was on me, by the way. Was on me. I know I wasn't on beat and all that, but it's okay. I ain't a singer, man. I ain't a singer. For a goddamn reason.
Is something wrong, sir?
And I kind of turned my volume down over here so that way the echo hopefully isn't, I don't know. I should just mute the motherfucker, but I was still pissing off.
I see. Very good. The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wedge, you don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
Fuck that nigga.
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who? This we don't need.
Time to go.
This is the one thing I hate that I have to do with Jesus. I guess I have to point out. At least I know the controls now, because I did die.
Yeah.
Keep it up! head on.
Gotta hold till back.
No, you don't. Okay, asshole, let's...
Don't. And you, you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. But you. You will.
Listen. Destiny comes.
I already watched all this bullshit. don't pay attention to the goddamn mantra. I already said the same shit already. I ain't got nothing to say. I already seen all this. There's nothing. I already know what's gonna happen.
We drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get.
Sorry that my fucking shit fucked up. I didn't perform my first national shit, sorry. I'm trying to focus on not dying on the last boss. I did it last time.
Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor. As a soldier! Come and get it!
This is the point of no return.
So unless somebody's saying that, no point of no return. That's a lot. I'll be hesitant to walk into that thing here.
Destiny's crossroads.
Then why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom. Boundless. Terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who returned, are howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together, we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess. Maybe that's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Is it our destiny to defy destiny? It's an interesting question.
What did that cast look like?
So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back.
Cloud, we should go. Thank you, Cloud.
I ain't done nothing yet, bitch.
Ready?
Of course, I'm asking them already.
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Cat's still chilling. I didn't realize how fucking cheap Cat's still looks.
Let's go.
Oh shit. Who the hell is Cat Sith, man? Motherfucking Cat Sith is on the remake. He's in the cat. He's on. He has one part, one cutscene, and he's there for like maybe 4 seconds. Right when the reactor blows up, it shows Cat Sith like doing like he's like he falls on the ground. I didn't even notice. Like they put Cat Sith in the game for like a few seconds. Oh, shit. I'm not even gonna spoil who Cat Sith
would be the
is.
First time I spit in Destiny's eye.
As a matter of fact, Cat Sith really is on the game. More than just that one part of the
adventure. That she's always
got some of his ass.
Daddy's coming home real soon, honey. Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there.
Thank you.
that far.
So that thing, it's a whisper too, huh?
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
We can beat them.
hell did I just see?
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
Double time.
It's always a blank page.
Them again! Least they could do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Bring it on, bitch.
Magic.
freezing it! Stop it!
Hang back. Do your thing.
I'm waiting, Cloud.
Huh?
What the hell is this?
This is... Finish this.
Fate is not to be taken lightly, Cloud.
Shut up!
No holding back. Come on. All right. Enjoy it.
Try me.
The planet will
enough of you.
That was not possible.
Say goodbye.
Did you miss me?
No, really. He's tough.
Yeah, so what? Screw him.
Beg for
get him!
Get ready.
I'm in.
Enough of you!
One more shot! I'll put down!
Let's
Which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is...
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
I can't figure out if he's a friend or not.
Never.
To me, Sephiroth's not a bad guy.
Seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
I say he ain't Vice President anymore.
That's
he's
right.
President. To get it right, Heidegger. You got Cousin Palmer. I still can't get over that. Cousin Palmer. Damn, Scarlet looking hot as shit. And we got Heidegger's bitch ass in here. Go ahead and take your spot in that chair, Mr. President. Took out Genova. I'm still waiting to see if they're gonna put Hojo and Costa del Sol in the next game. Just sitting there chilling on the beach. Hojo, what you doing here, bro? I'm just reading my porno. Oh, man. Why is Hojo and Costa just... why are we not attacking him? Oh, man.
Wait. Was that all of them?
I gotta get ready to see all the confusing shit. Because it left me with some... I'm gonna shut up. It left me with questions now. So you shut up for the rest of this. Now let me know what y'all think.
Hey, Cloud. You see that?
It's this one part that you guys are getting ready to see, but I don't know what the fuck, I still don't know what to think. I even put it in the rap too, I think. I don't like that they changing the goddamn story.
Thank you.
Here.
Thank you.
I was gonna shut up, but I can't, bro. Cause this nigga's still alive! He ain't fucking dead! This nigga didn't die! Man, get off me, bro! They left it on the cliffhanger, though!
Man,
how did they survive all that? They don't show Jesse, and in case you forgot, Wedge blew up in the fucking Shiver Tower.
Daddy?
So we don't know if we... Now, dude, Wes survived, but now he might be dead again. They don't show Jesse, but Biggs is good. So he's in the next fucking game. At the Leaf House, man. Fuck.
I'll come back.
I got fucking questions, bro.
So
I'm gonna let the credits play this time because I think I might have missed. I think there's like a secret scene at the end of this shit, but skipping the credits doesn't play it. So I'ma edit this part out that's coming up. Cause I'm gonna see if there's anything else after the credits. This is bullshit.
Sephiroth.
They let that nigga Big survive.
Long as he's still out there.
I'm not mad that he survived. I'm mad at the fact that he doesn't survive in the original game.
We can.
Aerith, you gonna die.
We will.
Spoiler, bitch, she dies. Unless they gonna change that shit up, too.
Count me in.
I swear,
you could use nose like mine.
And we better go to Cosmo Canyon. I want Cosmo Canyon.
I'm in, too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, definitely.
When
an
they
enemy
get to
of
the
Earth
world, not
is
like
an
now,
enemy of Avalanche.
Cosmo Canyon is right there. It's right there. Cosmo Canyon is a few feet away. We better go to Cosmo Canyon, bro. Motherfucker, you don't even like Cosmo Canyon, that original game. No, yes, I do. Cosmo Canyon is fucking awesome, dude. Because they said the buggy's in the next game, so the buggy breaks down at Cosmo Canyon. Man, I don't give a fuck about Zach, man. Fuck Zach. I'm walking off. Give me some goddamn water. Ain't worried about that.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
Got people watching this shit. They don't even know what the fuck Zach is. Who the hell is that nigga with the black hair? I don't know, bro. That's fucking Eris fucking... boyfriend or some shit. I don't know. I don't give a fuck.
I miss it. The steel sky.
I would be lost, copyright music.
Drifting alone, floating up high.
Edit this out. On. Hey boys, go. Time to start out with Yuffie.
Well, guys, your girl finally made it to
Midgard. I'm gonna just go to where I stopped at last time. So
So again, I've already seen everything that's getting ready to happen. That's where I'm getting ready to go.
Cute chick that one.
Special Forces Operative for the new Wutai government. I have orders to infiltrate Shinra headquarters and steal their ultimate materia. To prove to our common enemy that Wutai is not to be trifled with! Members of Avalanche! With your full support, we got this! So, members of Avalanche... Where are you? Come get me already!
I hear that foul music.
Okay, if I was a man in a Moogle hat... Huh? Wait, does this mean what I think it does? Interesting. So, I gotta come to you, do I? You got some nerve.
Set you up. Alright, let's look at my second monitor here and remove all this shit. Actually, let's do this. Because I did die with Yuffie, by the way. I forgot to heal.
Guess you're never far from a rat ninja. Just use a pizza. Gotcha!
The power of his providence!
how you like this! You're going down! Taste my fiery wrath! How you like this? Wanna beg for mercy? Got you now!
Better in this one than both your Cerberus and their friend.
No palm.
Dude, this combat is fucking amazing. I want to know what's up with these fucking hooded people, though. Huh? That's one thing the main game didn't explain very well.
You okay? Anybody home?
They're fucking up their original story. I know from the original story what they're supposed to do, but the remake is different. They got a different purpose. Now I want to know what Yuffie has to do about
it. Oh, wow. Guess I'm not going anywhere until I get that elevator moving.
That story. Character right here, so I'm happy with the choice. A lot of people wanted Sid. Don't get me wrong.
Do something.
Sid's gonna come when we get to Rocket Town, I'm sure. They gotta give us Benson in the next game, though. If we got the buggy, then we end up in Nibelheim. So, I mean, we'll get pissed. Unless they want to do that different thing. Because technically, you can get Yuffie on the PS1, and as soon as you get to the Rural map, which they just got to at the end of the game, so.
You'll do the trick. Come on down. Gotcha!
Monster troubles, or?
No, there was no monsters. We're good.
Monsters have been acting strange since.
Not gonna be good for any of us if Wutai's got their claws in the mess.
Mother Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our first city need not worry about any additional complications. We are in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1.
Oh, what do we have here? Man, that's gotta be Avalanche! Not bad. Not bad at all. But I can do better.
Yuffie? Yo.
What? There's our palm. So, you're Avalanche?
I'm Gija. Follow me.
I still can't say that.
Wait up!
That's Chatley.
Can't help wondering how. So, Gija, why didn't you come meet me before?
I figured an elite W agent could find
her
own way.
I may be elite, but it's not like I've ever been to Midgar. What exactly is a W anyway?
Anyone who lives where you just came from. Think of it as a code name.
Uh-huh.
Still can't believe they sent a kid to do this job.
This kid could kick your ass!
Saying you're a fresh face is all.
Oh, don't worry. I know exactly what you're saying.
Give me a break, will ya?
And let you walk all over me?
Well, here we are. Ladies first.
Can I listen to the conversation over here?
I'll turn up.
And when they do, we're gonna treat up to a feast. I can almost taste your pizza now, Jesse.
Shame, since you won't be getting any.
What?
You guys don't die. Oh, I forgot you guys don't die. Because it's the fucking remake. It's different. I like the way she sits. Boomerang.
These two are Billy Bob and Polk.
Billy
and that's Nio.
Billy Kane, King of Fighters?
My name is
he looks just like
Materia
him.
Hunter and Elite Special Forces Operative for the new Wutai government. I have orders to infiltrate Shinra HQ and steal their ultimate materia. To prove to our common enemy that Wutai is not to be trifled with! Members of Avalanche, with your full support, we got this!
Ready to rumble, huh?
You better believe it! So, did you guys meet Sonon yet? He was supposed to be here.
Yeah, he got in 3 days ago.
He's out on the town as we speak. Really seems to be enjoying it here.
Oh, he does he?
You, got any bags?
As if. Ninjas always travel light. It's like a rule. But I did bring these. Wutai's famous dachau beans. Eat up. And here you go.
Oh!
Can you eat these things? Guess you do.
Sheesh, you ninjas are insane.
Do me a favor, Yuffie, and wait here for Sonon. I gotta head out. Your ID should be ready for pickup by now.
Then why don't I join ya?
Nah, I got this. Besides, you reek of trouble.
Huh? Boom! Alright, guys. So, we are going to end the episode here. So this is exactly where I stopped earlier. So anything beyond this point, I have not seen yet. So it's all gonna be new from the next episode onwards. So now we're caught up. So guys, I really had to fucking redo this whole shit because I already wanted you guys to see all this because it's, I enjoyed the fucking ending, man. That fight with Sephiroth was fucking badass. Personally, that was good, so. But I'm even more excited because I get to play as Yuffie, my favorite Final Fantasy character, and my first favorite video game character of all time. I mean, don't get me wrong, Fang technically is my favorite, but this remake version of Yuffie might make her my favorite character again. I don't know, but Yuffie's my girl, so. Anyway, guys, I will see you guys on the next episode, guys. You ready to kiss some ass? Okay, because I'm ready to go back off camera and grind for the next episode, because we want to kill some chicks like it used to the combat. Take it easy, guys.